Okay, go ahead.
Now, we always talk about this strong right side, right, or the post or the anchor or whatever. So the man can easily think that a strong right side is like that and start pushing it at the girl. But it's a line of wakefall. Right? So if he's standing on his right foot there, he needs to feel that his upper body, we hung a plumb line down from his shoulder blade that's right over that foot, and not tip off there when he wants to go somewhere. The more he has that long right side and the pull to the left of the head, the more I can stay over there. But you can feel when you pull the head left, this wants to go. Wants to go. I'm always trying to keep, there's the shelf on the girl, the right part of the shelf. Put your arms up now. So if we're going into promenade, it's so tempting now for him to fall off from the top. Puts my head right in front of him. So you're going to continue to move the right side and away there. That's where, if we're doing a hover or if we're doing an impetus turn, my brush is led by the rise with your axis right over your feet. There. So lots of times we'll do, let's do a hover or twinkle. A bad one. Yes. That is a bad one.